Hello, this is a challenge from the Rust documentation, the Rust examples. It wants you to use copy instead of clone. Now, at the moment it works, and you can see x equals 1, 2, parentheses, hello to string, and then you clone it, so then you get a second tuple with the same values. So when you print it, you get 1, 2, parentheses, and hello twice. So if we run it, you can see here. So it's printed X there, and then it's printed Y there. So the way to solve this, initially I was thinking, well, is there a copy command that I should be using? No. If we go here, we remove this, and then we run it again. And we need to remove clone as well. And run it. And there we go. So let's go to the actual challenge. And I believe that's Rust by practice. These are the solutions in GitHub. And this was the actual practice example. Hello to string, remove it. And remove the clone. Why does it work? Well, that's what I wanted to know. And here you've got kind of the playground, and here you've got the answer. So I went to ChatGPT and I said, explain why this Rust code can be fixed by removing to_string. And after a bit of a conversation with ChatGPT, the crux of the solution is, since the tuple elements are all relatively simple and non-reference types, i.e. integer, unit, and string, they are all subject to the copy or clone trait. As a result, they are copied rather than moved when assigning X to Y. So what does that actually mean? Well, what it means is you're not moving it, so because you're not moving it, you can copy it, and effectively these 1, 2, 3 are all copied, and hello can be copied as well. So that is the brief answer to why in Rust, values that implement the copy trait are automatically copied when they are assigned, and their ownership is not transferred. This is why you don't see a borrow error in the specific example. If you were dealing with references or other types that don't implement copy, you would encounter borrow errors or ownership transfer issues. I think ChatGPT's answered that pretty well. Thanks for watching.